guys. I've ridden down to the start of the ride, which is about 10k from my house, so about 50-50 on road and off road. And we're down by the river now, Rio Seco, different river to the one that comes past me. So we're down here and I'm just about to start the ride, so I'll bring you guys along. The ride's about 65 kilometers and I'll just pop you on the interesting bits. I've got you on the handlebars on the bike, so you'll get a kind of bird's eye view of the riding. That's the mount we're on, so bike's going well. Made a few adjustments yesterday when I got back. Still not exactly right on the saddle, I don't think, but we're very close and it's feeling good. So I'll bring you along, guys, and let's see how we get on. See you later. long climb all the way up to above Coeen, and then we drop back down and come around to the bridge again. So yeah, ride's going really well, feels good. Everything feels good, legs feel good, lungs feel good, heart rate's right, and I think we're doing as best we can until we get our cadence and power monitors so that I can train on power all the time, I'm trying to keep a consistent power output regardless of speed. Guys and girls, we've stopped down by the Rio Grande River, and just looking down the river now off the bridge towards, you're looking north actually, towards Pidara direction. This is the bottom of the river that comes past my house, and it makes its way out to the Guadalhorce River, joins in with the Guadalhorce River, and then goes down to Malaga. So we've had a good ride so far this morning. Ridden out here pretty well. Been pushing all the way, pushing along. Legs feel good, can feel them. And I can feel that the ride's doing me good. Stress on my muscles. Just stopped for some lunch here. We're an hour exactly, well, just over a minute or so over an hour out to here to the river. We're pretty much as far away from home as we get. We turned off up on the top on an unknown track and came down that track around to the river and rode along the edge of the river to the bridge here. We're on the bridge going over the Rio Grande here. If you were to walk up the river that way, you'd eventually come to my house. But probably surprisingly quickly, actually. A very direct route. So, this afternoon we're going to head across the bridge here and up to the top of Coeen, just above Coeen, and make our way back round to the bridge to finish the loop. Be a loop I put up on Strava. We're probably going to do one more endurance ride this week. It's Wednesday today, so Friday it's going to be an endurance ride. I'll probably do the mountain ride. I'll either do the mountain ride or the Junquera ride I did. I might combine those two together if I'm feeling strong. I'll go up through Tolox, up to Junquera, and then I'll join in at the marble works and do that ride across the top of the Sierra along to Casara Bonella and then drop down. So that's going to be quite a test. A lot of climbing in that. You'll climb up to Junquera and then you've got to climb up again onto that Sierra. So I'll need to feel good for that. But you know, things are going well and I'm feeling good. So maybe that's going to be a good ride on Friday. I'll do that. And then we're going to start doing more intensive training, so we'll perhaps be doing shorter rides, but much more intense. So like 10-20 minute sectors of very high effort in order to train very specific things. So we will see how that goes. I would like to have the additional equipment next week, the cadence, speed, proper heart rate monitor, and the Wahoo computer which receives all of that. So hopefully we'll have that next week, and then I can start training just on cadence and power, which will be much more effective. So let's see. So, Cheers, guys. Here's to you. I'll eat a ham on roll and then a rice cake, and I will be on my way, so I'll show you a bit more of the ride this afternoon. Take care. Okay guys, we're back at the start of the loop, and actually it was much shorter than it said on the wiki lock. I'll have to check that. It's about half what it said on the wiki lock. So anyway, it was a good ride, 32 or 34 kilometres, and we got around it pretty quick. It's about 8 kilometres home, so there's another 16 to add on. So you know, it comes out at about 48, 49 kilometre ride altogether, which is okay. I wanted to do a longer ride today than 50, but you know, doing 50 is okay, so it's all right. Bike went really well, I'm pleased with it. Very smooth, easy to ride, so getting used to it now, used to the feel of it. And I'm going to ride back. I'll check the mileage to kilometres on the way home, just to check what that is, so that can be added on for today's ride. But yeah, it's good, good ride. Right guys, I hope you're all doing well. It's been a lovely day. It's just clouding over a little bit now, but it's still pretty warm and nice. People out walking their dogs, and a guy just went by on his mountain bike with his dog running along. So. Nice. Okay guys, I'm going to head home, and I'll check in with you later. Bye for now.